Hello students, welcome to my channel. Let us solve another problem from GATE 2005 question number 83. In a drop inlet spillway, water flows through a 750 mm diameter RCC pipe Mannings N 0.025 of 20 meter length with a square edge entrance. Elevation of the inlet invert is 55 meter and the elevation of the outlet invert is 54.75 meter. Headwater elevation is 56.6 meter and the tailwater elevation is 53.9 meter. Entrance loss coefficient and friction loss coefficient are 0.5 and 0.12 respectively. For pipe flow condition, the discharge is dash and the neutral slope of the spillway in percent is dash. Let us solve this problem. So this is a drop inlet spillway. So there will be during the inlet of the water there is a spillway and since the condition is full water, that is the we can say pipe flow condition. Condition is pipe flow. That means the in the pipe, the all the water is flowing full. You can say. So here the elevation of inlet invert. Let us this is inlet invert here. So this is the inlet invert. You can say this point. How much is given? That is 55 meter and the outlet invertlet is this point, so this is given 54.75 meter. So if you see the slope of this pipe is 55 minus 54.7, that is 0.25 meter divided by length is length of the pipe is 20 meter. Here you can say that is divided by 20. This is very small. If you say 0.0125 or theta is very small, so this therefore the slope is small compared to the neutral slope if you calculate the neutral slope and also the elevation of the headwater elevation is given. This is let it this is headwater elevation, so this is 56.60 meter and tailwater elevation here, so it is given 53.90 or 9 meter, you can say. So which is not required in this case, but this one is very important. So let us see how to find out the head. So first of all, the total head is this one. From this to this, that is from the outlet invert to the headwater elevation. So from this you have to deduct this thing. So first of all, you would find out that is 56 point. So h will be equal to 56, that is highest elevation, minus that is in here the outlet 54.75 meter, and also this one. Since this is h is smaller than s n neutral slope, then this 0.6 d has to be deduct from this total head. So therefore that minus 0.6 into d. D is the diameter of the pipe. So therefore the head will be equal to 56.6 minus 54.75 minus 0.6 into 0.75 is the diameter of the pipe. So the diameter is given 750 mm, which is equal to 0.75 meter. So therefore the head will be equal to 1.4 meter. So this one is 1.4 meter from this to this. So this is the head which drives the flow. So we know that discharge, the first part discharge through the inlet spillway, discharge is equal to area of the pipe into velocity of the pipe. So velocity in the pipe we can calculate. Area is pi by 4 d square. D is the diameter of the pipe and V is we can find out from the equation, that is square root of 2gh divided by 1 plus ke plus kc into L. So here ke is given, that is the entrance loss coefficient is given 0.5 and that is kc. Friction loss coefficient is given, okay, that is 0.12. and L of the pipe is 20 meter. Therefore, putting, and in this case H is already 1.4 meter. So putting everything, the velocity of flow in the pipe will be equal to square root of 2 9.8 g into H is 1.4 divided by 1 plus 0.5 plus 0.12 into 20. So that will be equal to 2.65 meter per second. So this is the velocity in the pipe, velocity of water in the pipe. So multiplying by area, so area, so the Q or discharge will be equal to area into V. So that will be pi by 4, D is 0.75 square into 2.65. So meter per second, this is meter square, so meter cube per second. So answer will be equal to 1.17 meter cube per second. So this is the answer for the first part, that is question number 83A. So answer of this. Next, coming to the second part, where actually it is given the natural slope of the spillway. So we know the natural slope of the spillway will be equal to SN let it be, that is KC, that is V square divided by 2G divided by 1 minus square root of 1 minus KC V square by 2G. Either, since this one is very small, either you can discard, or if you want to make it very accurate, you can keep it. So KC is it is 0.12, so we can just write down 0.12. V, velocity of the water in the pipe, that is 2.65 square divided by 2 into 9.8 divided by square root of 1 minus 0.12 into 2.65 square divided by 2 into 9.8. So it will get 0.0439. So in fraction, or you can get it in multiply by 0.0439 into 100, that will be equal to 4.39%. So this is the slope in the drop inlet spillway. This is natural slope, or you can say this is the answer for the question number 83B. And in the answer, actually it's given 4.38. So this is very close, since we have divided by something which is very small, but little less than 1, so the denominator. So therefore, if it is 0.9 something, 96 something like that. So if you discard it, this may come as 4.38 is the answer. So hope you get the answer. Please like and subscribe to my channel.